Wow, Susan!
Big Bert!
Boy, look at all those packages. I'll try to put them here. Can I help you?
Oh, wow. My arms are killing me.
Jeez.
I didn't think I was going to make it.
Well, you shouldn't try to carry all these packages by yourself.
Yeah, tell me about it, Big Bert. I had to carry them by myself. Gordon was supposed to go with me. And then when I got ready to go to the store, I couldn't find him anywhere.
Gee, well, you sound like you're a little bit mad at him.
Well, yeah, Big Bert, I'm a little angry. After all, when a person tells you they're going to do something with you, they should do it, not just disappear off into the sunset somewhere.
Well, I think I know where Gordon went.
You do, huh?
Yeah. I think he went to another supermarket.
Honey! Oh, and to think I was going to be angry with you.
Angry? What are you getting angry at me for, Susan? We were supposed to go shopping together, but I couldn't find you, you know? When somebody says they're going to do something, they should do it and not just disappear.
I think that maybe you better go talk to him. Gordon sounds like he might be a little bit mad.
I think you're right, Big Bird.
Oh, boy.
You mean to tell me that we both went grocery shopping,
well,
but went to different stores?
What do you think this is?
Oh,
yes, that's what I mean
boy.
To tell you. Do you think our budget needed that?
No, it sure didn't.
Oh, boy.
Well, what are you going to do with all this extra food?
I don't know, Big Bird. I don't know.
Well.
Good night, everyone.
Mr. Hooper?
Oh, good night.
Yes?
You know, I got a great idea. What are you doing for supper this evening?
Nothing.
Well, why don't you have dinner with us? I have a feeling we're going to cook a very big meal.
Good idea.
A big meal?
Oh.
Big Bird, you come too.
Oh,
yes,
a really big
sure.
meal.
Come on.
Oh, boy, oh, boy.
Can I help
come
you?
Yeah,
in.
Will you take that? Oh, boy. Hold on,
oops,
hold on.
I got it.
Oh,
great.
Thank you.
Oh, all right.
Lovely.
Okay.
Good.
Oh. I love parties.
Oh, boy,
Bird. Whoa. Got a lot of food here.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters T and V and by the number 9. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop. Yep, that's right.